I have just noticed a change with the subscription list. My recent subscribers no longer have lines in between them to make them a bit closer together. This is something I've never seen before. It is another change.